y'all might be able to hear Harlan right there, but we turned him loose about 100 yards that way, and he's 200 down this drain right here. There's a big creek down there I was wanting him to go get on, but he struck in. He's right now 182. We got a little closer to Harlan here. He's running a track. I was wanting to try to let y'all hear him. He's going down there is a big main creek. Hopefully get down there and get the track lined out. He's come up out of this drain, went through the field. He's lost it right this second. We've been following Harlan all around where he's been running at, trying to stay on top of him, and I was trying to get him down on the main creek, which we haven't made it to yet. Y'all heard him run up here a while ago. He ran through the field and turned around. I guess he passed the coon up, but he come back down through here and done a circle. He gave a bark there. The second bark he has treed. I don't know why he passed it the first time. We've seen the coon from the field, and we'll try to get down here and show it to you and him. Let's go with it. Up here in a fork. That's it. He done a real job on this one. I'm proud of him.